Senator Lyons.
Thank you, Deputy Speaker. On Saturday, I am looking forward very much to attending a family fun day at the Norske Skogs Boyer Mill to celebrate its 75th anniversary. The Norske Skog Mill, as it is known today, has been a part of the community in the Derwent Valley since 1941, when construction was completed and paper production began. But the story of the mill began in 1915, when the Tasmanian government at the time commissioned a report to examine the potential for a papermaking industry based upon the state's vast stands of eucalypt. And indeed, that was undertaken, and then through the period of the mill, once the decision was made between 1939 and 1941, and as Deputy Speaker, you can appreciate the challenges that would have occurred at that time in our history. Production wasn't finally really ramped up until the 1950s, when obviously after the Second World War there was a consolidation of the site, and there was a decision to expand production. And then there was the business has gone on from strength to strength. Between 1967 and 1992, the mill capacity expanded to near 200,000 tonnes per annum with the commissioning of the number 3 machine in 1968. The 70s brought more world firsts, and there was a move towards out of eucalypts to radiata plantation software, and that continues today. But the last 25 years, and indeed the last 10 years, have been a story of innovation. They have decommissioned one of those paper lines due to a reduction in demand globally, increased competition, of course, from other parts of the world. But they have innovated in the sense that they are Australia's only manufacturer of lightweight coated paper, and the $80 million investment that was made by Boyer, the engineering done internally, is an absolute tribute to everybody concerned, not least of all the General Manager, Rod Bender. I'll be very pleased to join with the community and the many generations of residents of the Derwent Valley that have worked at the Boyer Mill at New Norfolk. And it will be a time for celebration, it will be a time for renewal, and it will be about, indeed, the future, because I think the future is bright with the capacity that they have with their management, the great working relationship they have with their unions, and the commission and the capacity of the people involved. Thank you.